Hi, Tracy knows that I'm not really good at talking. I've got to get better at that. I've got the big one on the wall just down there called, it's called Tangerine Mountain. I did that as a series of three paintings and I called the Tangerine Mountain Turquoise Mountain and Gold Mountain. I, for the first time, did three very large paintings at the same time. So I had them in the studio and I just put little bits of colour and just worked around, and I put the mountains in each painting. So that's one of the series. And another one of mine is quite an old piece, that Momentum, which is, it's about relics and, you know, picking up gold relics and really, you know, keepsake things. That's one of my sort of earlier styles. And the other one that I have here at the moment is also in the window called Tranquility. And that's also just about colour and movement and just, you know, it's supposed to give you a tranquil feeling when you look at it, and, you know, it's about mixing colours that go together, and so that's really in a nutshell.
Awesome.